myself, but Miss Megan Fox, give me a foxy trick. I ain't got no tricks up in here. Fake hair. Okay. It's fake hair. Yeah. Let's just go with that. Thank you for the rose. I got face tats. What kind of face tats? Hey, beautiful. Hello, how are you? You're very sexy. Thank you. You're so gorgeous. Thank you. Thank you for the rose. Fuck, I was reading someone's message and it went away. I love that Chrissy video. What Christmas video? I haven't done any Christmas content at all because my outfit never showed up. I ordered it like a month and I ordered it from America though, and I'm in Australia, so it's probably why I didn't show up. Merry Christmas. Thank you, you too. With that red dress. Oh, like that little 3 second video I did. Megan Fox. I wish. Show your boy. Come on. I don't have a boyfriend, no. On TikTok, yeah, gotcha. Gotcha. No, I can't do 360s. I've never been to America. I wish. What's the biggest... Not gonna lie to y'all. Probably like that? Maybe even that? Do you have your kids? What do you mean, do I have my kids? Like, do I have custody of my kids? Is that what you mean? Hello. How come someone's so beautiful? By choice. Can't do relationships. Hi, Foxy. Hello, how are you? Thank you for the follows. I'm in Australia. What about you? You're a Libra. Yeah, I am. How'd you know? Love watching Bluey. I've never seen Bluey before. My kids aren't into it. I think I'm in love. Aww. I'm in Queensland. The vibe. Is that a bad thing? Love your lips. Thank you. How are you? I'm good. Thank you. How are you? I'm in what part of Australia? Beautiful. Thank you. No. Oh, okay, good. Can I pull it? If you give me a headache though, I swear to God, I won't be happy. I like your sense of humor. Hello. Thank you for the follows. Tattoos. I do. I have like 7 or 5 or 6. I don't know. I can't show all of them because I'm like fully dressed, but I have these. You look good. Thank you. And I have one here. Believe it or not, it's Megan Fox. I have one on my bum. I have one on my thigh. And I stopped sitting on my hair. And I have, yeah. And I have that one there. Which one hurt? Hands down. Hurts so bad. Love your accent, thank you. I'm trying to see, what do you mean? What part? What do you mean, what part? Like, what part hurt the most about this one? I'm in Australia. The Megan Fox tattoo. Oh, yeah, I can't show that one. So I got my long sleeve. Now I'm curious about the tattoo. If you follow my Instagram, I'll accept it after the live, but if you follow my Insta, there's photos. Thank you. from like all the news articles and TikToks and shit I see, it's probably not worth it. Thank you, Aaron. You're looking beautiful. Thank you. I love how I say, like, quit the feet messages and they literally stop. You can have anything. Yeah, but that means people have guns. I don't vibe with guns. I did hear, though, that apparently Australia is going to, in probably like 10, 20 years, is going to be as bad as over there. I don't know why I heard that or like for what reason I got told that, but apparently Australia is going to go down soon with that kind of stuff, like school shootings and stuff, so that's kind of scary. I'm still alive. Bigger cities, so it's like crazy sometimes. Is it like a regular thing there? Like I hear things, I've read articles and stuff, but I don't know too much about it. Like, is it like a regular occurrence there, like everyday kind of thing? Because that's kind of scary. Do you ever get scared, or are you just kind of like used to it, I guess? Where are you from? I'm in Australia, in Queensland. Fun to visit, but they're not the best place to live. Oh, really? I need to, like, research more into that kind of stuff. Like,